Aloha and welcome back. I'm Fate Panther and this is Immortals Fenyx Rising. Thanks to the people on the contributation thing, I've got 35 of those. Well, I got 30 of them.
Any electrum burning a hole?
Okay, nothing can be upgraded. It looks like it's an indent, so I'm not gonna go after that just yet. Actually, I remember there's something I need to do. Sorry, if your picture is not going to be, like, actually kind of cool or informative, I have no reason to look at it. I need 25 kills with the bow, and apparently none of the kills that I had done prior counted. Also, I need 10 more chickens killed. You guys can't see it, but there's an overlay currently on. There we are. Challenges. or Charon coins. More. Okay. I don't know if those are going to count. But let's see. Why? With the bow. What? Why are those not counting? Hey, did any of that count? Huh. Alright, fine. I don't know how I got that. But, okay. Go ahead and work our way up. To get the liars. After I get 2% off my stamina usage. Go into that until that maxes out. Then I'll switch over to the.
A hole in your pocket?
Oh, excuse me. Then I'll switch over to the godly powers. So for now, you know, it's just gonna be easier if I do a run. Hello, bird. Bye. There you go.
Those braziers can be lit again.
They're symbols of the Trojan War, and the fires of life extinguished on the battlefield.
I tried to stay neutral in the war, you know. I had no horse in that race. Until Hera put on that magic girdle and convinced me to be Trojans all the way.
I'm reading this right. The facing of the helmets. Four were facing right, four were facing left. And the only ones that managed to stay lit was the ones that were facing right.
Here's my pen.
Oh, that was a longer one.
Okay.
there's also a chest up here. So go grab it. Just a sec. Okay, cool. I am being hurt. Yeah, let's go after the pin. Hello, bars. That is the second time that Ares just randomly went,
Phoenix felt very small passing the two giants. Giants so big, they challenged gods. They threatened to crush Mount Olympus under another mountain.
This story
is fiction. Okay. Is it still humming? Okay, so here's one. second one on this guy. There you are. Jesus. Okay, I've got two of them. Let's go to the big liar, get them out of the way so I don't get teased by them. There are four in this land. Cool, one upgrade. One coin off from two upgrades. That was fine. All right. There we go.
I've always empathized with Sisyphus. You doomed us both to chains forever.
I have a thing for chains. And he'd still be in them if he hadn't tried to pull that switcheroo and chain up death instead. Leave it to bloodthirsty Ares to realize his prey on the battlefield wasn't actually dead. He set death free, and I set Sisyphus up for a date with the boulder. For eternity.
So is the morals of Grecian stories of you can be smart, but you still have to be careful who you trick. I hate having to use the bow for this, but oh well. This is exactly the same one from the temp quest. The one that previewed the elemental properties. Directly in there. Yeah, this is exactly the same. I pick one side. Except now I don't have to worry about my stamina running out. Yeah. Yeah, I can't make that with the clouds the way they are. Basically, this chest is easy to get to. It's getting back that's the challenge. Screwed up. There we go.
Are these inscriptions music? Could be a piece of Typhon's tribute melody. A part of Typhon's tribute melody. Typhon's tribute is complete.
He should have hired Apollo instead. He charges less than Pan anyway.
I mean, that's fair. But Pan is also a very, very malicious individual, so forcing him to do something out of a tribute is poetic justice. Going, it's weird.
Ah!
Dune and Dune. Huh, I see. That was dumb on my behalf. Or was it? Half we go. Maybe I have to get on the other side of the wall. That's probably it. Sorry, the ramparts. Strange. Oh. This is obnoxious. Yeah, alright, I remember now. I can't do what I'm wanting to do. So, because the entire fortress is coated in the... I'm dumb. It's coated in that mist that prevents me from being able to use stamina around it. Is there a giant apple up here?
When Phoenix came across an apple, she remembered they were commonly given as offerings of love.
I like to think of myself as the offering.
Alright, where am I taking this? So down and over there. While I'm at it, let's go ahead and get rid of these. Because I can't get those. That did not make it.
Huh. Done. There you are. Hell yeah.
As the apple was placed in front of Aphrodite's statue, for a moment, Fenyx swore the statue beam, basking in Ares's love.
Run, Fenyx! From that bad, bad romance!
Why are you humming so much? Yeah, this is the closest. I land over here. I can use my mount to get to the Ambrosia, and then after that, I'll do the final thing of Ares that I have currently in front of me. You're a boss. Hell yeah. That was unintentional. Eh. Alright, bye. Remember where that is. Stop humming.
What?
just sink like 10 arrows into his head.
Ugh, that thing looks straight from the underworld. How the Hades did it end up here?
Hi. I remember doing this when I had next to no powers, but the enemies were easier too.
Ismenius was a child of Ares and the protector of his realm.
Didn't that thing die in Thebes? Yes, I remember, because he used to bring that little monster to dinner parties. And then finally, one year, just like that, no more his.
He brought its body to the Golden Isle to mourn his loss.
That doesn't sound like Ares.
There's a lot about him you do not know.
What happened to its teeth?
They were knocked out by Cadmos, a famous beast slayer, and later Jason of the Argonauts. Whenever the Dracon's teeth are planted in the earth, a soldier sprouts from the ground.
Dental warfare!
Typhon corrupted these soldiers and created an evil army of his own.
I don't understand. Why didn't Ares tell me he'd brought the snake's body here?
You aren't exactly the easiest person to talk to.
Sure, I joke around.
At his expense?
I'm breaking the ice.
You're making the ice. Bury the Dracon's teeth, and perhaps your words will grow to comfort your son. Or even found a city, the way the Spartoi helped Cadmos found Thebes. And there, in the jaws of the once mighty serpent, was Ares' instrument of war.
It's always the last place you look, isn't it?
Okay. Got Ares' selpings and Typhon's tribute melody. Time to go open the fortress.
Alright. Yeah, I can just get there and then teleport there. Or... Yeah, no. I'm going to end this episode off by going back here, exchanging the coins for a bunch of skill upgrades, because I'm going to need that extra power. A life upgrade, because I think... Did I get 9? I think I got 9 ambrosia. I don't know. I can't check my menu while I'm traversing. I did.
Any electrum burning a hole in your pocket?
We're gonna hold off on doing any of that until I've gotten both of the armor perks upgraded. I don't even know what it's at right now. 20% increase on damage from skills. I'm okay with that. Alright, I believe that's it. So I will catch you all next time. Until then, have fun, be safe, and aloha.